ja, ja.
Warte, ich mache ein Level for welcome and welcome back to our channel, Kinderkilogramm Kinder-TV. We're doing another experience like video.
We haven't done this in a while. The last one that we did was our first time in Tembisa. And that was last year. This year we went to our first
small room concert.
Yeah.
Okay.
And it was, yeah, Ginger Trio. It was in Maboni.
Yeah, it was on the 3rd of August.
Yeah, it was a Saturday.
Ginger Trio is like the Ginger Trio small room concert.
It was for 80 people.
Yeah.
It got sold out on the day. The
first point that we're going to talk about is preparations for the thing.
Yeah.
The reason we're saying preparations is because we're supposed to unplate the bread.
Yeah. Before even the 31. Our Friday, we're supposed to go install
the leg
that we said we're gonna install. It's still there, we're supposed to install the hair on Friday and then go Saturday. So, all of that, scratch it, it didn't happen. We ended up unbraiding our hair Friday night, and then the next day, we took taxis to Joburg, and then I went to Joburg. To Gandhi Square.
Yeah.
Then we met up with a friend, Raveri Begetsaruna Koyena, and then we went with him to Param
to do our hair.
We had made an appointment. We had made two appointments because before Nerenza appointment, Jose got up. Marani phone Uswaba.
The space is not available.
Yeah. Maybe that's why Nasara.
On WhatsApp?
Probably, yeah.
Yeah. But I didn't think the space was not available. I just thought maybe we're busy. Going about to check on what's up. I don't know.
And Saturday and Sunday, you only kiddie bookings. I see you walking. You only do walk-ins from Monday until Friday. Yeah, and then Kopram, we also did a booking from Neo. And then Neo,
referral. Yeah, Neo referred us to a lady called Roida.
Roida.
She really liked how she did our hair. At first, it was like, it's different, but then we are liking it.
Yeah, we think it's cute.
Yeah. So yeah, after that we did our hair. We thought we were gonna do our hair for like 2 hours.
2 hours, like straight up. Why did it take so long? Like if it's like at 12. Because our apartment was, our appointment was from 11:30 and 12. If it's like 20 past 11.
We did wait for her for like a couple of minutes, if not 5 minutes, 8 minutes.
Yeah, and then Barwasha Mahala. Our
head.
Our head dry.
And no,
so we don't know if that's what they do or Chani. Because the wash was
free. Because like, the shampoo is. But when she rinsed the shampoo,
she threw out.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, and then she started our hair. Maybe
one, two, three.
Yeah, 3, 4, 5.
Yo. And she started doing the calls.
And then got 5, we were like, okay, we're getting done. Because the Ginger Chill concert was supposed to start at 6.
She was doing calls. Oh my goodness.
I was like, what?
Yo, I couldn't believe it.
We spent
it was a lot of time there. We thought we'd be done by 5. The latest.
Yeah, latest was supposed to be 5. And then, mind you, we hadn't gone to the
accommodation
to morning actually, because it was from 2. And then, got to it's really busy.
But overall, the experience was just, it was good. And like, we've not been like
in a salon in a while.
And for now,
it was a lot.
Also now it's a room tour.
Eh, nana katoa no. Oke tule kabo kona two
seven.
Sorry. Eh, Uber to our friend's place. That Uber you rent stop.
Stop day two.
Eh, rent stop day two. And then after the back, accommodation. Re check in. Get ready. Then go to the place.
Oh yeah, awesome.
Yeah. So we took it at 2:07. But then I checked in, and then we checked in, and it also took minutes.
Wow.
Like, it took a while. Then we met also a receptionist. And then when we checked in, it was not what we expected.
Yeah, no.
The room was not...
It was not what we expected.
It was not even what I saw in the pictures. I don't know if I'm bugging.
I was shocked, like when you have to go to a bar, it's not a bad accommodation, just the structure.
It's not,
and it's an outside room, mind you.
Eh, hey, outside, like wafita, you like kind of like passage. Kahare,
it's a club,
like DJ nyana. You are outside now. That's where you go to your room. Room yao ina le code, ukinya code. I want a cell phone code. Again, again. How can I come to ka murao the door has a shutter? Like yo,
can you be better, girl? Like. Then the door is not even, like, it doesn't fit the...
It doesn't fit. It was slightly opening. The curtains are not even made. It's a double bed.
And then don't get it.
I'll show you the video.
Hey,
a
couple
of
videos.
Hey, the phone is flat. And then we're like, let's get ready. Recharge nyana, and then once we were done, we were like, let's request. And then we requested an Uber, and it was saying 3 minutes.
Yeah, I think five minutes.
And then Harry saw like the security guard. I was like, guy, because we're gonna get short nyana. We're
gonna get lost.
Yeah, I was like, guy. And then we told him that we're going to the place, and then I showed him, and he was like, that place is like straight ahead.
You guys don't need anything.
You guys cover you guys to the location. But I'm alone. Cancel it then too. And then the guy was already there, but he was dropping somebody off. And then we were gonna come in
picking us up. Yeah.
So he said we should cancel the order. Now I didn't know that you could cancel it.
I was like, what if we cancel it?
And then we canceled, and then he walked us to the venue.
I was like, good. And then he said bye.
When he's standing next to us, people won't think it was like he's big. And then we got in. Yeah. It was so full.
We got to 8.
And then Libo na nese ha. Iga nese.
Because it was the girl, the band, and another performer.
So the whole thing,
Ginger was not performing.
Yo,
no,
nah.
Overall, yeah, but it was, yeah. Our first impression of the place, I guess, the venue, correct?
Yeah, the venue, so it was full, packed, like it was a small room.
A small room.
And then feel of the concert. That concert was amazing. Like, he performed so many songs that we liked. He got Katus on stage and they performed Mama Right. Yeah, no, we were going crazy. Touchline also performed Superhero. They performed, what's the other one?
We Up.
Yeah, We Up.
Didn't they perform four?
It was Thursday.
Yeah,
and then Jay Jody couldn't make it.
Yeah.
And then Explosive was there, but he didn't DJ, but he was there like conducting.
Yeah, Ginger's performing.
Yeah, Ginger was behind the scenes. Yeah.
Mm.
And then who else? Arilex also did her set. But after Ginger, there was a lady, Annabelle Pink. She's a DJ. How am I? So during the performances, we would go to the front, vibe.
Yeah.
Somebody kept poking me, saying that, I'm like, there's a guy. There was a big guy.
Cameraman.
Yes, like, yo.
And then now, Aniki and
Omoniwa
didn't say anything.
God, I
so and you are shorter, so
I didn't get it. He kept poking me and I was like, yo bro, but then eventually got well because I went to the side and then
it was like a good, like a lot of people were there. We even saw Manu Janet.
Yeah. the food was
a six.
Yeah, because after we hadn't eaten all day,
yeah.
So I think we were hungry for the most part. Because it was a platter for two, and then the drink was cranberry, and then it came in a glass. It was like, not a bottle.
Like, so
I was like, why?
Like, even have
but clearly straw already. I'm like, why? I should know. Like, a drink is supposed to be poured in front of me. So,
but
yeah.
Luckily, like, I miss it.
Yeah, I haven't done it. I mean, the platter had what? It had
chips.
It had veggies. It had wraps.
Hey, it didn't eat the rib.
Original wraps. It had ribs. It had borosoiker. And then there was a one. It can keep pork sausage.
No, it was things. In this simple, it was balls.
Balls is wrong. It is a pork.
Like abayeta. It was not well done.
Ah, there was a pork sausage.
It was a pork sausage.
Just that they couldn't, like, they were not meaty fair.
No.
It was a pork sausage. That is
dead
wrong.
It was like, we even took, like, takeaway because we couldn't finish the food.
Mm.
But yeah. And the cheese. He was like, why? We paid for this.
We can just waste
it. Yeah. And then because the meal book showed up 11.
Yeah, because we thought we were gonna leave at 12, but
but the show ended
10. And then they had an after party.
Overall, was a great experience.
Yeah. Because we know what's interesting on trips. What we loved.
I think
we have already said. Yeah.
Okay, maybe you can't, but it was all like Ginger. And we've seen him perform a lot of times.
Yeah, a lot of times. Got the boys in the hood, like I don't know,
Tonya.
Yeah, five.
We've seen him perform, but like him having a band
and Ali performing like songs, like yo, it was
taking you down memory.
It was beautiful. Yeah,
some of the songs that.
It was beautiful.
I forgot. It's Ginger's song.
I was singing most of the song.
Yeah, you know.
Word for word. Cool. Loved
it. Was also dope seeing him again.
Yeah.
It was a small room concert.
It was. We were so pooped. You guys won't see the video. But overall, the experience was nice.
Yeah.
It was so happy. It was, I don't know, refreshing couple, like, huh, to see these people actually listen to Ginger Trill's music. Then, I wouldn't, like, the group was so, as a group, like, people that went there to listen to, like, that listen to Ginger Trill's music, we are so, I don't know, like, it's different. It's not.
The couple was great.
It was great.
Part of small
concert, the first ever.
We don't know if he's gonna do more, but
he'll be there.
Yeah, we'll be there.
So that's it for our experience. We hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to our channel.
Bye guys.